Headlines now. Two men were found shot to death outside a building in the Longwood section of the Bronx. The NYPD says the victims were discovered inside a building at Reverend James Polite Boulevard and East 162nd Street. The men are 28 and 32 years old. Their identities have not been released. One neighbor says he heard the gunfire.
I just heard about two shots. When I came down, I saw all the cops over here and the ambulance.
Investigators say another person was injured in the shooting.